Hey guys, welcome to Kreuzberg, and we're here to see SAUSAGESTAB from Australia face up against Achantus from Germany. Achantus, probably the favourite in this one. He's a third seed. SAUSAGES, the sixth seed. Should be quite an even game though, as both of these players are pretty damn good. They were one of the best during back in the days, but they're both a bit out of practice. So hopefully that will even things out. SAUSAGES is with an assault squad, starting straight down the centre. On the other side, we have the regular squad from UK, and unfortunately, that's going to win the day versus the assault squad. He's got a nice flank on the center point with the Delal and the Bren rifle firing away, and that flanked a few of the guys. So, SAUSAGES now buying his own machine gunner, Type 99. That was a single machine gunner buy, but wow, what a nice grenade throw, bounces off the sandbag and takes out two, and that's unfortunate for SAUSAGES. And now Achantus pushing up to take out that poor little MG by itself. Fortunately now it's totally outgunned and forced to move away. Achantus, oh no, has just grenaded SAUSAGES off the map. What the hell? An Isuzu ammo trap? What is he doing? What the hell is SAUSAGES doing? Oh no, what are you doing? I don't understand that. That doesn't, I don't know, he's just gonna try and get Achantus to throw a grenade and explode and kill these troops, but it's not in the right position. Perhaps just trying to kill the cover, but now the engine's damaged and it's going to be totally useless running into the building. Oh, what the hell, it took out the front window. It's still going, what's it doing? Oh, come on, it's trying to direct fire away from these guys. That's interesting. But Achantus with a nice little grenade. Oh no, he's going to take out three. Boom. Hopefully the pinging disadvantage isn't affecting it too much. I know Jutsuka hosted this one, so Achantus does have 100 MS difference. I think it should be around 200 and something MS to around 200 and something MS. SAUSAGES, decent. Actually, that tactic is okay. It's kind of diverting some of the fire away, at least. And SAUSAGES has managed to kind of get into the flag. Wow, he's got into the flag. This Type 99 MG, I thought it wasn't going to be doomed. It's still actually alive, doing okay damage. And here's some more troops from SAUSAGES coming with an assault squad down to the western point. And what a turnaround! I thought SAUSAGES was doomed for sure after that instant. A grenade throw over here. We'll take out two. And SAUSAGES has got the center point. And that, wow, that's unorthodox to a T. That's SAUSAGES to a T. And what the hell just happened there? I don't know. Anyway. He's coming to now to the western point, and he's going to actually cap it. Oh no, this is a three cap to SAUSAGES almost. Oh, no, not yet. This is still a sneaky guy from Achantus over here, and Achantus coming with an assault squad on the western point. And damn, this is getting exciting now. And let's see if these guys are getting prone in time. Who's going to ambush each other first? Oh no, 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 no. Grenade. Oh no, Achantus has lost so many in one blow. Oh, grenade as well. Multiple grenades. Oh, nice turnaround, but one guy left, and that was a fast battle there. Two squads just fallen in a few seconds. It wasn't like an even trade-up. It was an even start, but and also turned to an even end. That was very interesting. Usually it's always one-sided when it's so fast. But Achantus now going to try grenade his way in. He's got a Blackwatch squad now coming to the west. SAUSAGES with an assault squad. And what's this? This is the 8th Infantry Corps, I think. I think it's the 8th Infantry. What is this? Yeah, 8th Infantry 1 Special Pointer. SAUSAGES now trying to hold into the center, getting a bit outnumbered. And he may lose this one. He's got too many guys. Oh, look at now. It's being totally turned around once again. Look at Achantus killing so many of SAUSAGES' troops. And center is going to go to Achantus. This SMG is going to fall. Well, nice grenade from SAUSAGES takes out three, though. AT rifle guys are stuck behind. And now SAUSAGES is going to feel the pain. He doesn't have much infantry. He's got the S on the left. Escalation. Ooh, where's he going to go? He's going to go straight down the center, it seems. Right here, Achantus moving up a bit. Sandbags are coming up as well from the Blackwatch. Let's see how this S on the left escalation does. Oh, don't know. Maybe trouble. Let's have a look. Moving up to the opening. Here comes SAUSAGES. Oh, EM grenade launcher takes out two. Nearly knocks out a few. Needs to take it out quickly. Where is it? I don't know. Bit of a spread now. SAUSAGES trying to dodge the grenades. Return the favor as well. Coming up for the center as well for another grenade. Green grenade launcher hits one. It's in the left soldier down. But they're not doing too well in fact. They're... Oh wow, you are actually turning it around entirely. The S and left upgrade escalation worked, and that's fantastic. I don't see this often, especially in the mod. It's something that can work. And Sausage is coming up to throw another grenade behind the sandbag. 80 grenade from... Oh no! S and left has totally turned this. Can they change it even more? Oh wow, what a turn. What a D-Lyle right there. For Enfield just one-shotted that MG of the SNLF. What's this guy doing? Oh, well, turned around and takes him out. Interesting. Blackwatch again from Achantus. Sausage is a bit slow on the timers. It's not that Homeland Free is out very shortly, but not yet. But wow, look at his micro and grenades on a ping disadvantage. His cap, the Western Point. Crusader AA, and this is what Achantus has been saving for. This is the Crusader A 40 mil default bank on Kreuzberg, which works so well. But here is an AT guy. He's getting ready. He's coming for it. Oh no, Achantus! Achantus! Oh! Get close. He's going to go for the hole. Next shot's for the hole. Can he get it? Can he get it? Oh, it's tracked. Oh no, Sausages, he nearly had it. But it doesn't really matter. Oh, what the hell? He's got a... Pony 3? Oh no, what is he doing? He's got the HE shell loader too. No. Crew AA is going to take it out. Are you crazy? Oh, there goes the Pony 3. What a... Oh, that's unfortunate for Sausages. What was he thinking? That's the second time he had the HE shell loader. In the last deciding game versus Thompson, he did the exact same thing. And... that's two special points down the drain. He should have gone the Homeland Fury or something. That was definitely what he needed to hold point consolidated and finish it off. And now this may enable Achantus to get into this flag. Definitely this SMG from the SNLF is going to perish very shortly. One more shot. Where's that Chinu? Can I take it out? Takes it to hold. And we'll finish off that crew AA, I believe. So here is the Japanese infantry. Oh, it's backing away. The crew AA has backed away. Oh, 80 grenade rifle actually being used as well quite well. This is a very, very cool battle at the moment. SNLF still holds this flank. This one SNLF guy. Look at that 80 rifle grenade of the one pointer special from Sausages. Oh, I love seeing his interesting guys. It makes units work, which don't usually, but that was unfortunate there. And Achantus now can start repairing this. He's lacking in the infantry at the moment, Sausages. If he just had that Homeland Fury, it would have been game over in my opinion. But now, anyone's game once again. Crusader A just starting to get repaired. Wow, look at that AT rifle grenade. Takes up two MGs. DC perfectly at this stage. Look at that. Jesus. 9 kills. This 80, one special pointer, 80 rifle grenade. Who buys this? And who makes it work? Sausages did. That's cool to see. But now, Achantus is swarming in with the Blackwatch. The Commonwealth Infantry spam is on. And another SMLF infantry buy from Sausages. We'll be able to hold the center flag, I think. And a push here, I think, from Achantus. Might be coming to the eastern point, not too sure, but I think Sausages now is going to pressure. This is such speed by both these players. Now Achantus coming to the center point. Gonna cap that. There's a full assault squad coming to the center as well. Sausages can micro his way in if he wants to with a few grenades. Oh, that guy nearly threw one. Here comes Sausages with his own grenade, and we'll take out the western. Oh no, Achantus! Oh no, Chinu! Wow, look at the... Oh, the action is so much, man. These guys are just really laying it upon each other. Just doing multiple punches. Jesus. The style of play of these players right now is just intense. Don't see it too often these days, ever since 5DA came on. They've taught people to slow down the game, but really... it doesn't matter what style, I think all styles work now. There's an aggressive style, there's a defensive style, there's a slower style, I guess. And here is Achantus with the EM grenade launcher DC. Oh, knocks out two. Crew AA, very dangerous. Oh, what is it doing? It's in a dangerous position at the moment. Well, it's coming out to play. It'll be quite safe. Three cap is on still. Sausages for the three cap coming in once again. But there's so many guys right there. Oh, you're gonna launch a takes out two. No reinforcements yet from Sausages. Can he get some infantry or something? Excuse me. So he's gone the SNLF again. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Hold fire on that AT infantry, bazooka. Here they come. The SNLF. Oh, what a shot from that AT rifle grenade. Crusade AA trying to get to this flag, I think. Trying to stop that 3 cap again. Boom to the right. Oh, look at the EM grenade launcher fighting and the Japanese AT rifle grenade fighting. Here's the crew AA. Chinu, this is going to decide the battle. Boom, misses the first shot. Crusade AA is going to try to get closer. Can it get in? Gonna get side shot. No, it's not. It's survived. But then there's AT infantry right here from... Oh, Sausages. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it's been... Wow. AT rifle grenade from Sausages. Where was that? Was it this guy over here? This guy. Shot over and took it out. Wow. Guys, you've been underestimating this unit. Seeing it how it's been used on this map by Sausages. This is the first I've ever seen it being used like this. And this is why Sausages was the number one player in the game at one stage. And he's in action. How's he going to watch out if Sausages gets through? I don't know if this is a one time, but... Look at the speed of Sausages. Now look at this top end of the buildings. Mortar is out now. Oh no. Oh, Checho Crocodile, interesting. Perhaps Achantus can come back. Very infested though. Really, really infested. Uh-oh. Oh no, that's Achantus' troops. It's opening it up a bit. Mortar. This is a strong Japan at the moment. Very, very strong usage of Japan. Excuse me. Wow. That was an exciting start. Wow. Now it's stopped, finally. I can take a breather. Woof. Okay, how's the Achantus going to come back into this? He's got a reservist squad, militia back here. Nothing else. Center has got a lot of assault squad troops, but quite pinned down by SNLF. Alright, I think I'm going to talk about the end game now, because this is damn GG. I think it's over. There's no way he can get into the flags, I think. The SNLF usage. I guess couldn't be counted right now without British escalating them themselves. There's also the Crusader AA 40 mil just wasn't as effective as it should have been. And oh, that's not going to penetrate the Churchill. Fortunately for the bazookas. And that 80 rifle grenade, 80 infantry usage from these guys, oh my god. That was a sight to behold. Those are the two main factors in my opinion. Sausage just won the infantry engagement based upon that one special point call. This one, which no one buys and everyone thinks is useless. And then the escalation wasn't able to counter the SNLF basically by just infantry spam. Good game to Sausage Stab. Look at the score counts though. Wow, very even. GG's, well played.